Hey everyone, this is Michelle Naranjo from Auto Vital, and we're here with our Fab 5 of the day from the 2014 Los Angeles Auto Show.
Today we're talking trucks, so let's get started by getting Ford tough. No Fab 5 truck list would be complete without the Ford F-150, and Ford is definitely shaking up the pickup world with the decision to carve its all-new, full-size truck partially out of aluminum instead of steel. It's not all aluminum, like people keep saying, but still has a lot of aluminum. With significant weight savings under its belt, Ford was able to reduce the size of its base V6 to 3.5 liters and not lose any performance. Four-wheel drive, a wide range of trims and options, and three body styles and bed lengths are also offered. The 2015 Chevrolet Colorado marks the complete overhaul of Chevy's midsize truck strategy. Based on a new platform and offering a choice between an extended and crew cab option, the Colorado is aimed at pickup buyers who don't want to deal with the bulk of a full-size truck. A 2.5-liter, 200-horsepower four-cylinder engine shifted via either a 5-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic is standard. Ram trucks are in full effect at the show, and the 2015 Ram 1500 has gained a reputation as one of the most comfortable full-size trucks around, and thanks in large part to the decision to outfit its rear suspension with coil springs instead of the traditional leaf design. It also offers lavishly appointed interior when ordered in higher trim levels, as well as a standard 8-speed automatic transmission and a base 305 horsepower 3.6 liter V6. The 2015 GMC Sierra leverages the same platform as its Chevrolet counterpart, the Silverado, of course, and this includes body styles, bed lengths, engine options. However, the Sierra introduces the Denali luxury trim, which is unique to the brand, offering a significant upgrade in cabin quality plus premium styling for the truck's sheet metal. The Toyota Tundra rolls down the road and right into the LA Auto Show wearing a big rig styling that conceals a very capable full-size pickup. The Tundra offers two four-door and one single cab configuration, and its base 4.6 liter V8 generates an ample 310 horsepower, while its 5.7 liter V8 turns up the volume to 381 horses. Four-wheel drive is an option, as well as the TRD off-road package. This is Michelle Naranjo with Auto Vital, and that's your Fab 5 trucks of the 2014 LA Auto Show.